so I wanted to put a little bit on tape, show you where he's at and what he's doing. He's making progress as far as his training goes. As far as his personal issues with some of the other things, we are working on him. And I do see some improvement. So hopefully we'll be able to fix those issues as well. Hey, Larry. He hasn't quite got the get it part of it yet, so it's a little harder to get the come. And then when he does get the come, he's coming in a little too close. Sit. Hey. Sit. I know doorways and gateways are an issue with us. He wants to try to bolt through and then run out to the end of the leash like, woohoo, I'm free! So we've been working on that. He's doing better, but it is a work in progress. All of this is a work in progress, you know. Even after we're done, we still have to follow it up with you. But he's doing very well, so we'll put him up and get him back out at the end of week 2 and see how he's doing. Hey, leave it.